be righteous. Because we declare in Marcus 100 that whoever holds judge children had better free judge of children, Babylon. The old dragon is going to be slain right now. Get ready for the Armageddon. Get ready. Old time sinting reasoning coming up. The brother who in 82 came out of seclusion, considering and seeing what the condition was in the nation and in the world. He came out with youth consciousness. Never stopped there. He took it to the marketplace so that everyone could see exactly what he's dealing with. Then he went on the 1986-87 USA World Tour, and he tore up California and New York. He's back home right now, and he's ready for the first experience on Sunsplash. It's a first, and it means it's historic, because it's Jamaica 25 and Marcus 100. Let's mark right now, and get ready, everybody, for the Black Heart Man, for the Rasta Man, for the man who has come to beat it down. Let's welcome on stage,
behold, how good and how pleasant it is for I and I to dwell together in unity. It is as a precious ointment upon the head that went to the precepts, even Aaron's precepts that went to the skirts of his garments. And as the dew of Hermon, and as the dew that descended upon the mountains of Zion, for there the Most High, commanded his blessings, that I and I should not die, but live.
Stop.
trouble, trouble in the Mali Center. Trouble, worry. Wait a little bit. I want to just read this song like Man Skanking and stuff. Also, Man Skanking didn't read up on him head and it went to shake. And I tell you, the tape record everything. We're going to keep on moving. We're going to cool it off all with some hot. Cool it, cool it, cool it. Thank you. Yes. Them say, we can't run, Acho. We can't run, Acho. Well, I want to chat a little bit, you know, slightly, you know, for enough things are going on within the music of reggae, where I create a whole political things in people's minds, you know. People start saying that reggae sounds as if it's going backwards, and reggae sounds as if it's losing its sting, and this DJ thing, and all of them things. Well, we know that no branch can hang up without a tree. Every branch and every leaf have to have a root where it gets its substance, so that it maintains its green. And if it dies and withers and falls, then it's the substance for the roots to bear forth new leaves and new branches. So in saying that, I don't want some people having to say that reggae DJ style is going to be detrimental to reggae root style, because it's because of the roots why branches exist. So we can't put root aside for whole lamp and branch. That's impossible. So we have to roll and maintain the root. Understand? Good. Another thing about the root is that reggae roots was created in and for and round the dance hall. We know that. Reggae music is not a church music, although it prophesies, you know, and philosophizes. We know that it draws all nations together. Every nation of every creed, of every class, of every race. It's the only music that so many different types and, you know, races come together and you don't have no riot after. Check it. If it was rock music, P.O.R. it done. If it was any other music that we find, we entwine P.O.R. is. But it's the reggae music. It makes everyone's heart becomes one. The man beside it doesn't matter who him is, it's just another man. So, to clean up the dance hall, because we know job phrases have to be even in the dance hall. And make a joyful noise and jump to the glory of the Most High, Rastafari. We notice nowadays in the dance hall is your seats pull up. We know, say, when you come to dance, you dance till daylight, you know, pull up. You know, cease. Because if you cease, your foot have a seizure. Your brain have a seizure. Your ability have a seizure. You have to make sure, say, it run like the old Kingstick days, Coxon days, Tubby's days. When you have 2:30 in a roll, and as the music, one music and the other one coming, you don't cease. You just rock, you don't know when the sunlight. Nowadays up here, cease. Who are the youth them realize, say, dance all and boss up. Dance all around serious, authentic place. Where all ballad play there, ballrooms and all them place. So music has to be music within every alley. See? Well, this one is to kind of straighten out things. Dance hall, rule. Sit. Song. Yeah.
Come on, 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 come on Thank you.
right on. Yeah, drive the hammer while the iron is hot. Steel, rock. Well, I have a little thing going on. Well, this tune is kind of dedicated to the web one a while ago. Listen to this one, dance on.
No, 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 no,
Since we got the power struggle under control, let's keep the radiation going. More, more, more. It's Sunday and it's supposed to be hot. Baptism of fire. More, buddy, Wailer. All three, one, Trinity of the Wailer. More, buddy, Wailer. Come like we have it, man. Come on, say it. That's how we love it every time. Sunsplash, 87. Yes, 15 to 10. And we're gonna do it again. Bunny Wailer, the conscious one coming forward. Let's put it in. Yeah, more time.